And I guess privacy is an understatement because you really are private in that setting.
It's definitely very private. You have, you know, 1,100 acres around you that nobody can build on. So, you know, you look across the street, there's trees all around you, surrounding you, and that will never change. For our families to be able to gather and spend time entertaining. We have the open floor plan and have the kitchen and the dining area all together. It's nice to be able to just have everybody kind of gather in that space. It's nice to have the master suite on the first level because it gives my husband and I our privacy, our own bathroom, our own living space.